go and sip, go and sip. Piena Sona.
शैक्षणिक वर्ष सुरू जाऊन 5 महिने गेले. कोरोना महामारी काळात विद्यार्थ्यांनी ऑनलाईन शिक्षण घेतले. आता शनिवारच्या 10वी आणि 12वीचे वर्ग सुरू झाले. वर्ग केव्हा सुरू जातात अशी उमळशीक विद्यार्थ्या वांगडा पालकांक आशिल्ली. नेमावळीक पालो दिवपा सयत हेर तयारी विद्यालयांनी केल्या. एकाच वेळार 50 परस चड विद्यार्थी आसचे नात हाची वेवस्था विद्यालयांनी केल्या. वर्ग सॅनिटायज करपाचे काम पूर्ण झाला. कोरोनाचे संकश्ट अजून पैस जाऊ ना. एसओपीक पाळो दिवपाची सक्ती व्यवस्थापनाचेर आसा. हाका लागून शिक्षक तशेंच मुख्याध्यापकां वयली जापसालदारकी वाडल्या. एका वर्गान चडांत चड 12 विद्यार्थ्यांक बसोवपाची मेकळीक आसा. तशेंच विद्यार्थ्यां मदीं 6 फूट सामाजीक अंतर राखपाचें बंधन आसा. सगळ्या एसओपीचें पालन करीत आमी वर्ग सुरू केल्यात अशी माहिती स्कुलाच्या मुख्याध्यापकांनी दिली.
वी हॅव कॉल द स्टुडंट्स इन अ स्टॅगर्ड मॅनर. So the first group has been called at 8 o'clock. The next group will be called at 8:30. And we have followed all the government SOPs. And I had also given our school SOPs to the children and the parents. And with their consent, we are starting the school. So when the students come, they will be seated with proper social distancing. Their temperature will be checked. As well as they will sanitize their hands, and we have also made proper arrangement for the washrooms for the children. We have the hand wash ready, everything.
So all children, first batch, all children are present now?
Yes, yes. First batch, all have come.
So response from parents?
Response from parents is good.
दहावीची आणि बारावीची क्लासेस तेन्ना आमची भुरगीं जीं आसा स्कुलाचीं तेंकां 500 किलोमिटर चलोन वयचें पडटा. तेंकां बसीची सोय ना. पयलीं तेंकां स्कुलांत बस आसली, ती बस तेंकां व्हरोंक येताली. तेन्ना आतां कितें जालां, आमची मातशी जंगल एरिया पडटा आनी ती सगळी चलयो आसा. त्या कारणान तेंकां मातशें धाडपाक एकट्याक बी रिस्क. आयज हांव तेंच्या बरोबर वांगडा वयतां पळोवपा खातीर. पळोवपा खातीर गव्हर्मेंटान जी सोशल SOP स्टार्ट केल्या ती सारकी आसा. म्हणजे सोशल डिस्टन्स, मागीर मास्क, सॅनिटायझर हे सगळे तेंच्यांनी जे हें केलां पळय, स्टार्ट केलां, ते तेंच्यांनी सारके तशें मेनटेन करता ते काय ना ते. आनी हांव गव्हर्मेंटाक लागीं मागतां की ह्या भुरग्यां खातीर तेंच्यांनी बस एक स्टार्ट करची. वचपाक तेंकां प्रोब्लम जाता. सदांच आमी कामाची मनशां, सदांच काय आमी तेंकां पावूंक शकना व्हरोन. इतलेंच हांव
टुडे गव्हर्मेंट ऑफ गोवा instructions of the Director of Education, we have started our standard 12 classes of arts and commerce. Now we have 106 students in both the classes. Today we have arranged for 53 students, and day after tomorrow in the second batch there will be 53 students, because public transport is not open and therefore we have 2 school buses. So we have arranged to pick up the students from their homes. And after school hours, at 1:30, we will push them back to their homes with the help of the 2 school buses. Okay. So today we are collecting, we have so far collected the students from Keri, Pali and Harmar and Kurgaon village. And so also, one of our bus has gone to Pednem side, because we have students who come from Dolse, Ugwe, Tambose, Sakala and different places on the border line of Manasa. So they come to Pernam, and from Pernam we have picked them up. And while on the way back, we have students from Konadi, Devsu, then Tumwada, Mindwanch and some other places. So altogether we have some 56 students, and we have put them some 12 or 13 students in one class. So almost 13 in one class that way.
All sanitization procedures, all protocols have been followed. We are checking students as they come in, and all the classrooms are sanitized, and we have staggered the students to come at different times.
What are the arrangement, sitting arrangement that have been done in the classes?
6 feet between students, only 12 students per class.
12 per class. How many students are strength is it?
Each class?
No, total strength.
Total strength is 150.
Well, today it's very nice to see students reporting to school. We have called students today in 2 batches, okay, and we'll be having the assembly after maintaining social distancing and following the protocols. We have taken utmost care to see that all SOPs are implemented in the school, and whatever we have prepared at this reopening day is in the best interest of the students, keeping in mind about the COVID-19 pandemic. We have taken all precautionary measures. We are very happy to see that the students are entering the school and they are walking in with confidence. Probably they are also very happy to be back in school.
We are happy that we can educate our students and help them with their difficulties in whatever way possible. And since they are 10th standard students, we are sure that we will be able to keep them in track and we will be able to take all the possible precautions. So we are happy in all the way possible that the education minister has decided to open the school.
Yeah, what are the preparations that, and what are the tasks that you have been given by the management?
Yeah, so the first thing that we were told is to see that the child, when they enter, sanitize their hand, check their temperature. These are basic precautions, and the main thing that we have to keep in mind is to make the child understand that to keep social distance. It's going to be a little bit difficult because children have been waiting to get back to school. That's going to be a difficulty for us to see that they maintain the social distance throughout the day.
So how you feel being back in school after
long? I feel happy. It's nice to be with the friends, schools, everything.
Was it better in online, or do you wanted to be back in with the teachers?
It's okay, but still interaction with teachers is better than online classes.
I'm very happy to see all my friends and my teachers. Like, for so many months we were starting online classes, and now I'm happy to come to school. And I'm pandemic situation, but still I'm happy to come.
How do you feel? It was better online, or do you feel like it will be better in the school?
It was better, but in school is better to getting lectures from teachers and all. Online it used to have network problem and many issues like that. So it was sometimes were not audible in something.
पण आमकां डिफिकल्ट अशें जेन्ना आमकां कळ्ळें स्कूल आयज स्टार्ट जाता 21st तेन्ना आमकां डिफिकल्ट आसून आमकां चॅलेंज आशिल्लें कित्याक आमचे कडेन 180 भुरगीं आसा आनी 180 भुरग्यांक सोशल डिस्टन्सींग दवरून आनी ते सुद्दां क्लासान 12 भुरगीं ते एक चॅलेंज आशिल्लें पूण तरी पूण आमी पिटेक आमचे हर एक पेरंट्साक आपोवन तेंकां विश्वासान घेतली आनी विश्वासान घेवन आमी त्या भुरग्याक 180 भुरग्यां आमचेर 15 क्लासीस जाल्यात जेणे करून एका क्लासीन 12 भुरगीं आनी तितूंतल्यान आमी ते 180 भुरगीं आमी स ग्रूप केल्या. स ग्रूप म्हणजे एका दिसा 80 भुरगीं येतली, दुसरे ऑल्टरनेट डेट्स येतले. आज तर 80 ही भुरगीं आयली, तर दुसरी 80 भुरगीं दुसरे दिसा येतली. आनी तेजे प्रमाणे आमी SOP तयार केली, पिटे घेतले, कन्सिडर हेतून घेतले, तेंकां विश्वासान घेतले, थोडे पेरंट्सां घेतले आनी आमचे सगळे टिचर मी SOP केले. SOP म्हणजे जे स्टेट गव्हर्मेंट SOP तशीच आसता, पूण मातशें एक्स्ट्रा केली. कित्याक पार्शल्स थोडे भुरग्यां आपले, आज थोडे भुरग्यां आपयले, दुसरे ऑल्टरनेट दुसरे भुरग्यां आपयले आनी आमचे ते प्रॉब्लम जाले टिचरांचो. ते 15 क्लासीस जाल्ल्या कारणान टिचऱ्यो कशी शिकयतली तेन्ना आमी आमचे लोवर क्लासीची टिचरी जे आसा ते.
गव्हर्नमेंट इज रिओपन द स्कूल फ्रॉम टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स, सो लॉट ऑफ प्लॅनिंग, लॉट ऑफ अरेंजमेंट शुड बी डन. सो वी हॅव सॅनिटायज अवर फुल स्कूल अँड क्लिनिंगनेस इज डन इन द स्कूल प्रॉपरली अँड वी हॅव प्रिपेर्ड अवर ओन SOP फॉर द henceforth to follow it. And even we have planned, now we are having total 150 students, which is not possible for me to adjust one particular day. So we are calling them stream wise. Suppose today commerce is coming, then the next day arts will come. And one stream we are having around arts, we have 57 students. Total I'll do 5 or 6 batches of that. In one batch maximum 12 or 10 students in one class. So even that way we are having a CRM also, we have 43 students. So of that we have done the 4 batches. Arts, commerce we have done 5 batches, we are having 50 students. And adjustment is done for if commerce is coming, so parallelly we are going to call the CRM student also. So one day arts, one day commerce.
I'm very happy that school has been reopened. All the students are taking the precaution now. And our school authority is also took so many precautions for us. We are carrying our own sanitizers.
own sanitizers. We are maintaining social distancing. It is also said that we shouldn't share anything, stationery items, or we should bring our own paper and bottles. So all the precaution measures have been taken.
Earlier it was online education. Now it's live. So what do you do to say about
it? So earlier it was online. So it was not possible that much to study like that. So when school are reopening, it's really good for us.
How could happy are we? I'm just school start. I'm just school. After the day, after SOP provide. Sami chalam, sanitizer alam, mask alam, face shield alam. Sarangka sangla. स्टेशनरी आइटम एक्सचेंज करपना वॉटर बॉटल एक्सचेंज करपना आणि आपले आयटम्स आपण विसर आणि सगळ्यांनी आपण आपण प्रिकॉशन्स घेतात आपण ऑनलाईन आमच्याकडे जाताले पण ते मातशे डिफिकल्ट जाताले आमकां जाता कितलें ना आतां आमी स्कुलान येता आमकां सारकें कळटलें टिचरी टेस्ट घालतले ती आमचे सगळे करून घेतले तेन्ना आमकां कळटलें आमचें कितलें जालें तें ऑनलायन जातालें पूण आतां मातशें बरें दिसता स्कूल स्टार्ट.
The first day we found was very cooperative. Many of our parents have cooperated, and we had 100% result attendance in the morning for the first batch. Now the second batch is going on. So basically we are having one division at a time. This division is divided into four parts and a maximum of 12 students in each class. So we have had a good response in the morning, and the students are also sensitized with regards to this virus and what precautions and measures they have to take.
So fear. Yeah, it was a wonderful. So when we entered our school, every checking was wonderful, okay, and everyone gave us sanitizer to clean. Then when we went in the class, they maintained social distancing, leaving one bench, so we could sit comfortably without worries. So parents don't need to worry about this because the school is taking good care of us in this matter.
Today, after 6 months, colleges and all were reopened and everything maintained, social distancing, well sanitized was there, everything was, class was full maintained. We are very happy today.
Bureau Report Prime.